friends. Dr. Junkers, I love this. Minions rules. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Yeah. ready for a show.
Junkenstein's creation had been slain. Its eyes as lifeless as pale stone. Here I am! Don't force him getting up! Pierre became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all!
The battle turned against the castle's defenders. As one of the heroes fell. The summoner's body crumbled like the dying embers of a spent flame. As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds. Not even his death would release him from it. Junkenstein fell. Oh, the heroes lamented their need for a shield. Realizing too late they had taken for granted its protection. Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised, the four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.